Are you
okay, buddy? I pushed you too hard into the water. I think you swallowed something.
I was terrifying. I thought I died.
John now has a
Oh, get him quick. Get him quick before he drowns.
God, it does fucking, that damage. It's middle school all over again.
Saloon would not stand for such a thing.
Who's denying? Who keeps denying? Need healing.
Not me. I'd say one of the two fighting. Probably the abomination.
Oh, it's alright, I just knocked her unconscious. I just knocked him unconscious.
You're the only one that hasn't been knocked down yet.
No, yes I have. You literally just pushed me in the ocean.
Yeah, I did, remember?
This guy, get down on the ground. We all need to be one health. Now we need to rest. Get up, buddy. I'm gonna pat that butt. It's gonna be okay.
That is truly...
Oh.
Yes. That is truly terrifying, Robbie.
What?
Everyone he seduces is gonna take off his pants and just be like, OH GOD!
I don't know if they get past that face tattoo, I mean.
That's
this
probably
is
true.
This is the ultimate body.
Oh yeah, I need to go get my stuff.
I like how he picked, you know, this is the game we're all gonna roleplay, it's gonna be a four-man group, you know, and Robbie's like, okay!
I'll be a girl! He's just being himself. So. Damn.
You know, that's really frustrating when I, every single time that I try to actually go into my settings, and you just stop me from being able to control my fucking character.
Get fucked.
I can't control the character anymore. Stop doing that.
Everyone calm down. Hold on, I need to...
I can't control anything anymore. Every time you do that, it stops me from controlling anything. If I'm in...
I'm gonna push you to see if it works.
No, I have no control over anything. Okay. If I'm in the menu and you knock me down, I figured it out. If I'm in the whatever menu and you knock me down, I have no control over the character.
Any better or still broke?
No, I have no control over anything.
Everyone go to bed.
No, I don't think you can have any
of it. I can't accept it.
We need to fix it.
Okay. We can. It's easy. He doesn't need to rejoin.
You just need to reload. Yeah, just need to reload the last save. Which is before we did all the stupidity where we killed each other. So, works out pretty well. Just, I think.
No, we're gonna take a long rest.
We can't because he's in the game.
Yeah, I know.
He can't hit it.
It's okay. Let me just fix it. It's an easy fix.
Okay, if you know how, let's do it.
Everybody calm down. Stop bullying Robert. It's his choice to be a transvestite bar. It's okay, Robert. I shall keep you safe with my muscular orky boy.
You know what I just heard, John?
What?
Kill the orc.
Whoa! Whoa!
You can take him.
I don't know if that's the answer.
I don't know how to handle it.
No. Yeah, I have no input.
No input at all?
No.
What fixed it last time?
Yeah, that's what fixed it last time.
Or was it him launching the game without having controllers? And does he have it now? Like, did he
no.
change?
Did you switch? Did you switch controllers?
Yeah, no, I...
Well, there's your fuck up! Just play as the PC!
No. I don't think that's what happened.
I just said I haven't turned the controller on since we did it.
Yeah. So.
Alright. I guess just reconnect with your PC and then we'll go ahead and get the long rest and you'll be ready. And no more bullying Robert so he can play.
Is it every time we help him up he loses control of his character or
No, no. It's if you knock me down or kill me or whatever it is when I'm in my when I was in the character sheet menu or whatever it's called.
Yeah. Okay.
Calm night is a mercy.
Something about me, I guess, putting inputs into that or whatever it is when I'm down, when I come back out, I no longer, because I can't, that's what confused me. I was like, what? I'm trying to take this clothes off or I'm trying to put this on. Why can't I do anything? I'm like, I can go through that whole menu and then when I come out of it, now I can't go back into that menu and I know.